I guess so did I, Texas Chief. Like a challenge to kill.
Mordecai, stop killing things.
You're being spoilers. Whoa. Up there.
Who's Mordecai?
What?
If you're it's hearing this, you just killed me. And let me just say, no hard feelings. Before you wasted me, I kept my best guns in my garage. Considering how badass you must be to have blown me away, I'd say you deserve them. I know this sounds like some sort of trap, but you're just gonna have to trust me.
What guns? Do you want guns?
I don't know. Does a bear piss in the woods?
Bear piss.
I think that's a phrase. Oh, whoops. Sorry, I'll stop moving. Go ahead. Okay, Ken. Trophy for my wall. Why are you over there, Ken?
Because there's a quest over here.
Oh, okay.
Do you not
see
it?
Ken.
Good.
I'm blind. You know this.
It's on the mini-map. The park is like, hey, it's over here.
I'm blind. I can't see. I have that black screen glitch that you had in, like, part two.
That's my favorite glitch.
No, it's not.
You were playing it blind with me. Alright.
Are you implying that my computer wanted to play it blind so badly?
Yes.
It's just... No.
I should have waited. Oh, this is probably a glitch, so... Yeah, a bug, not a glitch.
Glitch?
Oh.
He's...
Wiki! Hey, Wiki.
Where?
Yeah. We're best friends. Thank you.
Yep.
Best friends forever? No loans.
Now I can do this.
How much XP did you give doing that?
Oh, XP for doing that? I haven't tell you.
Okay, so we turn this in. Oh, cool. We get a gun anyways. Cowboy cannon.
Oh my god, Death Trap, get out of my menu.
Who?
I think he likes you.
Yeah, the shotgun.
Is this 219 damage? Is this like a lot for this kind of gun? I don't know. I'll try it.
Is it a grenadier rifle thing?
Yeah.
It's about probably pretty high.
Guessing. I'll try it out later.
Well, considering I'm using an SMG, which is like does about 60 damage, I think. But, like burns through ammo like no tomorrow.
All right. So, I guess we're going up to the tower still. Is it this way? And a friend of mine. I've saved her life a few times, and she saved mine even more. Oh shit. She'll help you out, but here's a tip. Don't make any sudden
movements here. Excuse me! I need medical attention!
Maybe you should do fucking
mom. Okay.
Full health.
Are we going across? Oh god.
How does it not do any damage to me?
Hey Wiki, do you want to know how much XP you get for reviving me?
I don't know. Oh, yeah, go ahead. Kill yourself. 100.
Nice.
Sweet.
All right. So, are we gonna go across the bridge or continue around this?
Okay, let's continue. Around this.
Spending money.
All around the stactus plant, the stalker chased the bandit. The stalker thought 'twas all in fun. Pop! Goes the bandit. Oh, hi!
Okay, this is sort of creepy.
Roland told me you were coming. I still owe him for all that butt grab with General Rancid. So you gotta hijack a train, huh? Child's play! Let me introduce you to my ladies. running, 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 I'm running over here. Run, 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 run.
Cat, stop barring her way.
Oh my god, more creepy bunnies.
These snuggle bites, and this is Felicia's sexo pants. These fine-ass women's could stop that train for yous, but I'ma need their badonkadonks first, and they got stole by the bandits a few days ago. Go get them!
And she just went to sleep?
Yes.
I know Tina can be odd, but she's the most gifted demolitions expert on Pandora. Just do what she asks, and I guarantee she'll help you hijack the train and get the vault key.
Dude, I wish I could take naps like that.
How?
What am I dying?
Ken.
Free XP.
Hey, thanks.
I don't know how you managed this shit, Ken. What did you do?
I don't know.
Welcome, customer.
Don't ask me. I don't know shit.
That grenade mine. Oh, that is crud.
Let's go find the badonkadonks.
Yeah. In what? In the where? Say what, Ken? Say what?
Say what?
Say what?
Say what?
What? Alright. Eh, it's all the way over there.
It's adventure time. Gattles, what are you doing?
Oh, rockets? Silly. In my haste to buy rockets, I'm about to sell everything else.
Hey, Wiki, did you use that iridium I just got yet?
No.
Hey, cool, let's go in the middle of this town.
This is how you die.
Fear my skills. That's how you do it.
Yeah. Fuck station. Okay. Okay, Arcus. Okay.
Actually, wait, I want to use this. Oh my god, that's actually good. Fuck.
No!
Did you do that, Wiki?
Yeah.
Oh, thanks. I could have gotten second wind there. But that's cool. I'm good with making Catalyst wait.
You're an evil, evil man.
I know.
Just for that, I'm gonna call the horde.
No, don't do it!
Done it.
Oh god. I'm hiding. Oh god, they spawned in my hiding place.
Assassins never die.
You can see that guy's body glitching out.
Where are you running off to?
He's running because I just summoned the bees. And the bees are terrifying.
God, not the bees.
Now, where was I?
Another trophy for my wall.
I don't see any bees anywhere.
It's a term used for things that... Oh, God.
Swarm? Oh. Well, what do you say, goddamn, not the bees? You know, I want
know,
bees.
Like, it'd be more relevant if I said it with, like, the block. It's like, hey. But goddammit, I reserve the right to scream, not the bees.
I like my flame thing. Completely miss this guy, though. Oh, there's a marauder. And he passed away from my grenade. Oh, that took care of him.
Well, you're on shocked.
It's shocking! Oh.
Alright. What the fuck is this?
That's what? What's wrong with you? What?
Huh? Screenshotting.
Okay.
The physics on my end is fucked.
You mean physics?
You probably have an integrated Intel video card or something.
Wait, what, can you just steal CAD stealing a 6B?
Yeah, I can be a bitch. About that.
Good.
I need grenade damage.
Alright, let's follow the rails, get the badonkadonks.
Okay. I mean, well, aren't we still supposed spawning? Aren't we supposed to kill these things?
Apparently, they're still respawning.
Oh, hey, a weapon chest.
Good job, mate.
Do you want a Gromky Droog or a Dobby Pushka, Mike?
No, neither.
None of the above.
I go for damage. I haven't used my sniper in a while. You know, my UI... My UI looks kind of fucked.
You have a bajillion people telling you to use elemental weapons because they do more damage on the right thing. Wait a second. Oh god.
Pussy.
I'm gonna walk down here.
Rock and roll! Why? Because of trains?
I heard
it. In a wood? Yes.
Oh, who cares?
Catalyst does.
I've been hit by that before.
She is crazy.
No, they killed my death trap. How will I 1v1? I mean 2v1. Basic math, how do you work?
Buzzard.
Oh,
fuck it. I'm shotgun guns.
Thank you. Donk, I hear doctor.
By the way, I hear that there's new medic lines in the Screen Fortress update. I was happy.
Are we gonna do anything on that?
No.
Sounds good.
I didn't really look at it.
Save me?
Huh?
Oh. It was you.
Loot! Loot!
Illusion fools you. Loot where? I
move for the yeah.
Oh god.
Buzzard.
Kill him before he gets too big.
Come back.
What the fuck?
Finally.
Is I like how Mordecai is still helping us. Sorry, Mordiaki.
What? He's facing the wrong way.
He's got an aimbot. He doesn't need to do anything like that.
I should take that. And everything else is good. Okay. Time to take care of you.
Slow melee shield.
Little melee shield? Where? See.
Right here.
I don't think I really want to. What the hell is wrong with this? How did you glitch this?
I don't know.
I stood on it, I think.
Is there another one?
I don't really want any of this. Good.
Let's get out of here!
Wait, your death trap not winning this for you?
He's dead.
Can you make a new one?
Cool down. Gotta wait, man.
One badass ring. Oh, I see. Okay.
You see what now?
No, I thought like whenever it tells me badass ranks, I get a new badass rank, but not a point. I didn't realize there was a difference. I haven't really been paying attention to it.
You think of a badass rank as an experience point.
Yeah, it doesn't really say on the screen. And my fucking, I don't know, my UI I think is kind of fucked because it's just like I see like lines around my shields, and I don't think it's normally supposed to be that way.
It's because of the absorb thing. Oh god, can't you fucked me?
Oh, is it? Oh, is that why? Well,
yes.
Okay.
Depending on the type of shield you have, if it's got special features, it'll have a special icon.
It sounds like an extra
hate
line.
This one though. Yeah, there's like four little bars in different locations.
Awesome.
Sort of.
Just a secco. This gonna be good.
She's wearing the mask of one of the things.
Maybe just psychos.
Get your butt out of my workshop, man. I got to be alone for this. You gotta get out of my workshop. Or
I need to sell. Okay.
Come on.
Get out of my shop or I'll punch your butt.
Get out of my way. Hey, your death trap is in there. Oh.
He doesn't give a fuck about walls.
Anyway, I can see what she's doing, and she's not doing anything.
Oh, damn, you looking good, ladies. Let's get
to work. Oh, God, the rocket's just gonna warp towards us.
That's right. Twin sisters, man. Take them.
I saw what she did, and she did nothing.
Put my damsels near the choo-choo track and
set them up!
Good plan, great plan.
All right, boy, let's do this!
Got a very important tea party coming up, and my date is missing.
And I am not going stag! Don't even suggest it!
His name is Sir Reginald Von Bartlesby, a local aristocrat and purveyor of fine arts. I believe his mother has forbidden him from speaking. You will convince her to release him into my
system. Okay. She's crazy. I'm afraid let's go.
I think we broke her, like, door thing.
Yeah, it's constantly making the sound.
Yeah, I was able to see what she was doing. Like, I could see through the door. It was like,
you could
like,
see forever.
Yeah. She was just standing there, so.
I think it's safe to say that she, it wasn't that she wasn't doing anything, it's that you couldn't comprehend it.
No, it was more like, I wasn't supposed to see it, and they figured that nobody would ever look into there, so. They didn't program any kind of animation for it.
No. They knew people would look in there. They knew. I think that's why they pointedly didn't give her an animation.
Well, actually, you know what you said, like, oh, I could see it there, I looked as well. All I saw was her walking forwards and the rocket's warping with her. Straight out of Harpoon, man.
This is completely normal.
Sir Reginald is only one of the many illustrious guests who will be attending my tea party. I have also invited Princess Fluffy Butt, who has gazongas like you would not believe. You'll be running her up, ladies.
Oh.
Now we're back here.
Buzzards!
Bees!
Damn it. I'm stuck. Oh, here we go.
Ow.
I got you, Wikidoo. Hey, Wikidoo, use orb on yourself.
Keep cold.
You're very
orb?
Kind.
Whatever the orb thing is.
Phase lock.
Phase lock.
I'm gonna call it orb thing. Fuck you. You don't tell me what to call
things.
You're
gonna call my death trap? Fucking...
Robot thing. Or Robocop. It's Robocop now.
I'm okay with that, actually.
Hey, can I belay one of those ships? Come closer.
If you believe, you can.
No, I can't. This LP is not complete until I fucking Yeah, I delayed it.
That's a badass buzzer.
LB complete.
There you go. I'm gonna end the video. Bye, guys.
Bye.
What did Bear?
Let me kill this one with the belay. No. Oh my god, I got it again. But I didn't kill it. It was unfortunate. Oh wait, we need to save Wikidoo.
I got him.
You can walk around him?
Yeah, you can walk while you're reviving.
That's new. Or maybe not.
Sheesh!
I think we need a second healer, a Wikidoo healer.
Oh my god, this buzzard. I don't have anti-air guns, it's not working.
I don't either.
Oh, I just used up all my rockets.
I stopped using rockets. Because I have this grenade launcher thing. I kind of want that fourth weapon slot.
Soon.
Where's the loot? Where's the railgun, Kent? Where's the railgun?
I don't know anything about no railguns.
I think you do.
And all it dropped was a commando head skin. What?
Well, that's important to have. So what are you guys doing over here?
Exploring.
Alrighty then. I think we're done here.
What?
He found one of the things.
Oh god, no.
Yeah, he just released the bees.
We'll just let him handle this.
I mean, I'm out of pistol ammo, that's why I'm hanging out.
Just gotta regen slowly.
I got a bullet in a second. Capacity of 500.
Where's the map? Okay, we gotta go down that way. Alright.
Gotta go down there?
Oh, I thought that was explosive.
To the rescue! Or not.
It's okay, man. I had to come in.
Alright, he's dead. That's just pointing. Thanks.
Okay, I'm actually gonna try and get to the objective now. You guys got this, right?
Okay. No, you fucking set it off.
I'm an even better shot when I'm drunk.
I know what you mean, Mordecai. I know what you mean. Mordiaki, sorry.
Was that the case for you? Like, you have too drunk?
Yeah. It depends how smashed. I remember I was playing Tribes on a stream, and I was getting so fucking pissed. Because I was like... I don't even know. It was angering.
Enraging.
Angering.
Angering is not a word.
It is now. Shut your mouth.
Please excuse Madame von Bartelsby's disposition. She's Welsh.
She's Welsh? She.
Oh, fuck.
Well played.
Wow, she broke out of phase lock quick.
Thank you.
Oh shit!
You just set off my trap. There's a adult one behind you.
I'm having to run all the way around again because I got knocked off.
Did you really?
Yeah.
It's okay. You left your better map up here.
Good.
We need more iridium.
Now go get Sir Reginald. We have so many things to discuss.